your stalking skills.
Hello to you, too.
Rumor has it, Frank and his guys just pulled a big heist last night.
It's playground now. 87-8.
This just in. In what we're going to go ahead and call an act of terrorism, armed individuals stormed the construction site of the forthcoming Cyclico Convention Center. Witnesses at the scene reported hearing gunshots. Men screaming like little bitches prior to watching a portion of the partially constructed building fall to the ground.
They don't care about America. They don't care about anything.
No, baby.
If we can't protect our convention centers, how can we protect our kids? Stay tuned for further updates and rampant speculation.
You know what would get me wetter than a women's synchronized swimming team? Fucking on a big pile of money.
Oh, yeah?
Come on, let's just grab a motel room and you can make me your...
Nah, I got a real big pile of money for you, baby. But it's, kind of out of the way, and I got some errands to run.
I was thinking, maybe a quickie. You can't tease me like that. What if I met you there later today? I'd be waiting, naked. The only thing between us, $100 bills.
All right, okay. But you can't tell anyone what I'm about to tell you.
Your secret is my secret.
At Store and More across town. The entrance code is 6887.
Fucking idiot.
Now let me take care of some things, and I'll meet you there in, say, an hour?
How about in advance?
Here you go, baby.
And more. Lock 240. Code 6887. We have an hour.
I'll send E right now. How's Lucy?
Safe and sound.